Big drug arrest in Wilton this week. George Walker from New York is facing several charges after officials say he was caught with more than 300 grams of cocaine. MDEA agents and local police were responding to community complaints about a house on Main Street. Walker, who had multiple arrest warrants already, was found at the residence. After he was taken into custody, police searched the home. They say they found drugs, which they estimate had a street value of more than $30,000.